let's see. We're playing some 1450 plus. You really need a partner if you're playing bullet. Somebody you can trust. Although Jay just freaking hung a bishop, missing a queen there. I mean, I gotta look back at that previous video to see what happened, but it's so funny. I think somebody took Rezax. Took Rezax's place. 1450 plus. Maybe he's in it, I don't know. Let me check for optimized. Oh, here we go. Is it Rez? Yep. Oh, we got Roadrunner. Oh no. Roadrunner's gonna beat us. Let's save that. Oh. Are we getting crushed here? I'm lagging. Oh no. I'll take, but he's gonna do this. Oh wait, no, I got that covered. It's fine, it's fine. Just take this way. Too nice for a rook. Oh, we could do that. Yeah, and everything's defended. Three knights. Three knights and a bishop. We're comfortable here. Just take here. And I got a check here. It's fine. There we go. Come on. Let's go, baby. Yeah. Knight? I gotta move my rook over. I'm gonna do a second attack on him. Oh, missed that. Oh, we're getting mated. Okay, GG. Here we go. Here we go. Yeah, he believes in everyone. Believes in the people. What am I doing? Slipping. We could have chased him. Yeah. I feel like copying and pasting a cheese message. Oh. Wait, this looks dangerous. Take with the rook. It's okay. He can't take back. Isn't that good? We didn't miss anything here. He can't take the rook now because he's mated. That's good, right? If he takes with the bishop, then I take here. He's gonna do cheap stuff like that, so don't pre-move. Take here, it's fine. Come on. Don't waste your clock doing that, man. No, I lose it. King capture. King capture. Oh, yes. It worked. It worked. I didn't actually see it. I just put my rook there because it looked good. With the bishop hiding behind it in a... you're gonna hear me on the recording, but not Does he know Queen takes M7 check? Whoa! Oh, you can block. Okay, I get it. I get it. He can block. He can block. Oh, take care. Of course he's going to move his king away. That looks passive. I don't think that wins. That's a good one. I could put my knight here. Uh-huh. Don't worry about it. Forget about your knight. I know I sound like a lunatic, but this is how I get compensation against Falgar. Putting his king out in the open. Yeah, it's on a dark square, it guards that other one. And Road is a little bit behind in development here. Yeah. Are you serious about trading queens? Yeah, I need to get my queen out. Flag him. Oh my gosh, what happened? Did he run? He ran. Jay ran. Oh, he said GG's. Yeah, okay. All right, thanks for watching that one.